There is a saying among the Kurds, no friends with the mountains. For indeed, the world has scarcely noticed when century after century, conqueror after conqueror has driven these once nomadic tribes deep within their beloved mountains to preserve their culture, their language, and their lives.
翻开库的族历史，就是一部血泪史，屡屡被列强玩弄于股掌间。1918年，第一次世界大战结束，同盟国战败，屹立600年的鄂图曼土耳其帝国瓦解，协约国忙着瓜分帝国在欧洲与中东的领土。根据1920年签署的瑟佛尔条约，协约国同意居住在幼发拉底河以东和亚美尼亚以南的库德人独立建国，但是这个诺言最终没有实现。
The emerging state of Turkey was too strong, and the victorious British and French were more interested in dividing former Ottoman territory between themselves than in securing Kurdish autonomy. By the time the Treaty of Lausanne was signed in 1923, establishing many of today's borders in the Middle East, the prospects of a Kurdish state appeared to have vanished.
拿着英法大笔一挥，库德斯坦国消失，他们被出卖了。
Kurdistan was split between Turkey, Iran, and Syria, which was controlled by the French, and Iraq, controlled by the British. But Kurdish dreams of nationhood persisted, and nationalist movements and uprisings aimed at autonomy or outright independence flared in all four countries, none with any lasting success. The worst violence occurred in Iraq.During a period of Kurdish rebellion in the 1980s, Saddam Hussein's Al-Anfal campaign involved the murder of some 100,000 Kurdish non-combatants. His forces razed hundreds of villages.
这是库德族最悲惨的一页。前伊拉克强人海山为了惩罚库德族，在两伊战争期间支持伊朗，展开了清剿库德族行动。
At first, America was unwilling to help the Kurds, but it was shamed into protecting them from future retaliation by Saddam. Along with Britain and France, it established a no-fly zone in northern Iraq to keep the Iraqi military out. But in 2014, the so-called Islamic State swept through much of Iraq, capturing the country's second-largest city, Mosul.And threatening Erbil.
Allahu Akbar!
骁勇善战的自由斗士 Peshmerga 执意面对死亡的人，这群战士视死如归，和伊拉克政府军并肩作战。库德族趁势夺下北部的产油重镇基尔库克的控制权。几千年来，库德族人在独立建国的道路上孤独前进。一路上备受异族欺凌、打压、灭绝。虽然他们是赶走了伊拉克 ISIS 的功臣，但是不止伊拉克，叙利亚、伊朗和土耳其也全都反对库德族独立建国。
Today, for instance, in Kurdistan, you see churches beside mosques in the Kurdish cities.You know, we have Christians, we have Armenians, we have Yazidis, we have Muslims, we have Jews, we have all types of religions and ethnic groups, and we've been living together for ages. And that shows, you know, how tolerant the Kurdish people are.
In the cities of Kurdistan, you'll see not only Kurds, but Arabs, Turkmen, Assyrians, Armenians, Chaldeans, Shia, Sunni, all living peacefully side by side.Because this is who they are.